In this video, I'll take you through a step-by-step process to fully set up a wireless video security camera system. I will also show you how to set up the remote view on a mobile phone, and we'll finally look at how these cameras can be viewed on a computer over a local area network. We will be using this full kit wireless 2K video security camera package that you see currently on your screen. Here are the wireless cameras in the package that we'll be using. Here is also the wireless NVR that comes in the package that we'll be connecting in our setup. We have here four power adapters for supplying power to each of the cameras, in addition to a fit one for powering the NVR. I have my cameras ready and I also have my screen on standby. So I'll start by connecting power to my first camera using this power adapter. So I'll connect this to the power port of the camera and plug the adapter to my power outlet. I'll connect the second adapter to the second camera and plug the adapter to the power outlet. I'll do same for my third camera and plug the adapter. A final adapter is here. I'll connect it to the fourth camera and also plug the fourth adapter. Now that the cameras are set, we will bring in the wireless NVR. I'll turn the back because this is where the connections will be done. So with this power adapter, I'll connect power into the NVR. So I'll plug this end into the power port of the NVR and plug the adapter on my power outlet. I'll be using this VGA cable to connect the NVR to my monitoring screen. So I'll connect this end here, screw it up. I will also connect this end to my monitor. Let me position my monitor well. So I will put in my VGA cable into the monitor and screw it in place. So we are left with a mouse to connect. I'll push it into the USB port of the NVR. All is set now. You have to power up the cameras before powering up the NVR. So let's turn on power to the cameras. Camera 1, camera 2, camera 3, camera 4. You can see that the cameras are on with the lights blinking. We will now turn on the NVR. You can see the NVR LED on. It has gone amber and you can see the screen on with the NVR booting up. Now we are expected to choose our language, the time zone, set the date, and time. When you finish doing all this, you can just click on OK at the bottom here. At this point, you are required to set a user password to be able to activate the NVR. So I will just put in my password here. Confirm the password by repeating the first password I entered. I'll put in my email address. And then activate my NVR. You may decide to choose an unlock pattern, but I will not use that, so I'll just click here. This page is about internet connection, of which we have not yet connected internet to the NVR, so just click next. This is also not applicable now. we will come back to it under remote view setup. So we will just click here. So you can see that the cameras are automatically connected after the NVR is activated. Let's now see how we can link these cameras to be viewed on a mobile phone. A first requirement to be able to do the remote view is an internet connection into the NVR through this LAN port on the NVR. Here is my internet router that I will use to provide internet for the NVR. Let me connect the power adapter into it and turn on the power. It is on now. So we'll use this network cable to connect internet from a LAN port on the router into the NVR. So we'll now go onto the screen to check the status of our internet connection before we go onto the phone to do the phone setup. So on my screen, I will right click, exit full screen. I will enter my password. So I will now go to the configuration and come down to network. Cloud service. You can see the cloud status indicating online. This means that our internet connection is active. You can either scan this QR code to download the required app through which you could access the cameras on your phone, or you could search and download the app from your phone directly. So let's go on to the phone now. And on my phone currently, I'll go to Play Store. The name of the app for viewing the tender brand of cameras on a mobile phone is TDC. So you will have to search and install the app on your phone. When you finish registering and you open the app, this is how it appears. Tapping on Add a Device would give you the chance to be able to add your NVR for viewing on this app. So let's go ahead and choose it. We will choose this. We will also choose Allow. So we will now use the app to scan this second QR code to enable us add the NVR. So I'll scan the QR code. There is an instruction here. You need to take time to read through all these instructions, but basically it is about all the settings we have already put in place. So I'll just go ahead and check this. Choose next. The NVR has been successfully added. You can see the name here. Okay. Select here to view the cameras. You can now see all the cameras live on the phone. Let's now see how we can access the cameras on a computer in a local area network. Here is my computer. The first thing to do is to connect the computer to the same router on which the NVR is connected. So I'll use the network cable here and connect from a LAN port on the router and put into my computer. Now that this connection is done, I'll have to check the IP address of the NVR. So I'll go to the configuration, network. So here is the IP address of the NVR. You'll have to note this IP address because we'll be using it on the computer. So I'll go back to my computer now. You will have to now launch a browser. I'll use my Chrome browser to do this. In the address bar here, you would have to type in the IP address of the NVR, which in my case is 192.168.0.100. So I'll type it in here. Enter. That brings us into the login interface of the NVR. Before getting to this page or this login interface, you may get a prompt indicating that you are about to load an insecured page, but you can just allow it to be able to have access to this page. So as required on this page, I will put in the username and password of my NVR. So username is admin. And then the password is ABCD1234. Login. I'll wait for it to load. Now we are in the NVR. So you can just select the camera one here. You can see the video. Select the second preview window. Select the second camera. You can see the live video. Select the third preview window. Choose the camera. And the last one. So all our cameras are live now on the computer. It's been a pleasure coming your way again. If you find value in this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. There are more videos when you visit our channel at www.youtube.com/@tech_inside_out. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video. Thank you.